wash my face with me, y'all. So right now I'm just washing with my cleanser that I've been using for a while. Then I'm using my disposable washcloths. I love these. Only thing I be using to clean my face. And I did some extractions. Y'all can't tell me. I'm not an esthetician. Ew. Disgusting. I really haven't been taking care of my skin because I've been traveling so much. So I needed this mini facial. Now I'm going in with Brighten. I love this face mask for my dark marks. The only face mask I use, y'all. And I've been using this faithfully since we released this product. And I really stand beside this. Like, not even because it's mine. Just really because this shit works. Let it sit for like 15 minutes, y'all. L'Oreal was giving me HE double hockey sticks. Now I'm washing the mask off. It just gets all the bad stuff off my skin. Now my skin is all clean and hydrated. Look at that natural glow. This is with no serum. So now I'm using some vitamin C and retinol oil. And I'm just going to put it on my face in an upper position. Try to give y'all a little slow-mo. And then I'm going in with some rose water. And there you have it. Going to be waking up flawless in the morning.